Welcome to this next episode of Slime Rancher. I think we left off. We needed to do some cleanup here. Some critters need to be fed. Got some stuff to sell. Just got some basic housekeeping to do. We managed to clear out most of Island 2. This was a dead end over here. We got a rock plort to feed with some veggies if we can grab some on the way over. But I think we are headed back to Island 3. Looks like we're gonna need some chickens for this hunter plort, or hunter gordo. And then we'll get started there. What do we need for upgrades right now? We got the water upgrade, I think. Ooh. No, I didn't get it yet. Angler plort. Okay. So I'll grab some of those. I don't... I feel like I need to know how to switch that, but don't know how. Some more hunter plorts. I haven't found any of those in the wild, any hunters in the wild yet, except for that one big guy. Let's see. All right, angler plorts. We need 10 of these. So I'm gonna go ahead and sell the rest. Oh, I guess I have some chicks in there because I had both hens and roosters. That's kind of interesting. Not sure how useful that is. Ooh, we are freezing again. That's not great. That's gonna make for an interesting episode if that keeps up. Water. Okay. Watered crops grow faster. Don't I already have? Yeah, I already have water. So I don't really need that. It's not an exclamation point. Okay, yeah. Exclamation point is when there's a new one. Sure. Well, that's not enough veggies to really do anything. Let's head to Island 3. And worst case, we can maybe pick up some there, but this isn't even gonna be worth going to Island 2 with at this point. It's not gonna finish anything off, but yeah, no. Let's still go to 3. Because we've got jetpack now, we can fly around 3 and should be able to get some progress done. Cheerful slime never gets hungry or agitated, but makes no blurts. Interesting. Alright, here we go. easy. I thought I had started that jump while it was frozen. Okay. Nice slimes, apparently. What's over here? There must be something worthwhile. Again, glad that didn't happen there. Nothing. There has got to be something to this. There for sure is. Trust level 0. A sea chickadoo. Cute. I like that. I will keep that if I can. Nice veggie spot though. That's what I'm... all I was hoping for. Okay, they're tars. Boy, that is spooky. Thankfully, it seems to be a full freeze, which is a bit beneficial. With the perspective of it's really hard to die when the whole thing freezes. Okay. Oh yeah, listen to that. The audio keeps going for the thing too, so... is just totally frozen. These are mine. My cards. Remember how I fixed this last time. It might have just been a restart. Ooh. Violet Wart Depot. Set of two gadgets that allows you to transfer resources between two points. Okay, so that's like if... Yikes. That's for if I do the automation stuff. So that's maxed out. I guess I'll go to the rock slime on my way back. I'm definitely not getting rid of 40 of those. Ooh, so many. This special slime bait can be used to harmlessly attract veggie-eating slimes. Neat. That definitely feels like a pathway, but to where? I don't know. There is... the map for this area. I think there's some chickens here. Do I want honey slimes? I kind of want honey slimes. Oh, water's a different thing. I thought water was going to be like a normal thing. Not a normal thing, but one of my standard inventory sets. So I wasn't super like, oh, let's go pick up a whole bunch of water. But in a separate inventory slot, absolutely. Oh. Oh, what's going on? Yeah, whatever. This way. There's definitely one there. I don't know where the heck it is. They should not be following me nearly that far. It's a hunter largo. Hunter plore. Okay, well with a hunter plore I can turn somebody into a hunter even if I don't have enough. Even if I don't have enough to fully feed this guy. Come here. Find him. Go. Oh. Hey, buddy. Mine. Also mine. Come here. Yep. Yep. Nope. Right. Nice try, buddy. We're way past that guy. Where is he? Giant mushrooms on this island are responsible for maybe the greatest botanical discovery of my life. Sorry, but it's a secret. Shut up. Jerk. Sure. Dom. Hopefully this is out of reach for them. So that's where I came in. Nothing up here that I can see. Oh. What is this? Hunter port? I think so. Oh boy. Where the heck is it? I don't remember at all. So we need to, we're gonna get rid of the sea. Come on. Ugh. Gross. Another one. Would you be interested in a second one? No. Would you be interested in one? You would. Perfect. Alright. So that gets me. Problematic. Where's the more than two? Buddy. Is that it? Was that enough? Whee! That was enough. Gordo snare. It captures a Gordo slime. Now, why would I want that? Seriously, where the heck is this thing? This is ridiculous. Oh. All the way down here? Yep. All right, well. Just enough, wow. Sihan, lovable trash like your favorite bad movie. Azure shrubs. These soothing shrubs may be blue as the sky and fluffy as a cloud, but they are just bushes. So I have to open that from the other side. Boy, I forgot this whole area down here existed. Oh, that's why, because it was while I was running away from those jerks. Want me to climb? Oh. Easy game. I can totally see where I was going the whole time. Root tangle. Often mistaken for tree trunks, these are actually roots. Some trees can grow to massive scales. Nothing else up here except for whatever this pathway is. That was the one I just opened. So we got a closed off door here. Nobody. And then wherever this goes. Where does this go? Oh, okay, I know where I am. The answer is I was hoping to collect some. Oh, there we go. We'll do plates. Honey plates. No. And if they're just gonna give me more of them, please. Please. Thank you. Okay. We'll bring one hen. You always gotta have one hen. We want to be going the other direction. Slime's chasing. There's a hunter in there. Interesting. Oh. Oh, that is just not nice game. What do you mean I can go through one way but not the other? Alright. So I think we just want to go up here. This also looks suspicious. Everything here looks suspicious. Come on. Hello. Nectar. What is this? Oh. I don't know that I'm jumping through that with all this stuff in my inventory. That looks interesting, huh? No. What was that? Oh, it's me. Okay. But it's very splashy. Any slimes? Oh, that's cute. Sure. Flutters. Like snowflakes, each pair of wings are unique and just as delicate. Okay, I guess we have to do this at night. So then... what are we up to? Maybe we'll just stick around here till night a little bit. And, see if we can't get enough hen hens to make some progress here. Or see if there's anything else we can. Oh, that's where the nectar comes from, isn't it? Alright. So, what else is around here? Nothing down there. What about over here? Seems like something on top of this platform. No? Maybe not. But maybe there's some beehives over here. Not the ones I want. That's for sure. I can hear them. But they all sound the same, they just the two of them. Well, let's head back over here. Maybe we can find something that we're looking for. Something there? No, guess not. Alright, well, maybe there's something to find in here. And we can come back for it. Ooh, what's that? Cave pillar. This pillar of standing stone looks like it could hold up any cave. What the heck else is in this cave? There's a door over there. We'll have to get rid of something for that, but I don't know what it is. Yeah, okay. We can come back and get chickens later. Huh. Well, is there anything else in here? We already found the one thing, so maybe that was it, but it looks like we should be able to get up there. Maybe, no, that's too far for sure. Is there anything else in here? No, not really. No secrets behind the waterfall. And no quartz I'm interested in. Okay. I already found that. That was what we found in here to begin with. Alright, well, let's head back, see if we can find anything else before we have to head home. Come on, let me up on the edge. Oh. Well, can't believe we made that without dying. That's impressive. What's in here again? Ah, there's the other end, and it's Angler. There we go. Now we know. Yeah, Angler. Alrighty. Let's... Oh. There's something up there. I can't get to it yet. All right, diet fruit. Let me get past it. No. Accessing GG log. Ever since I came back, things have been a little fuzzy, like some of my memories stayed behind. So I come here now to clear my head, to just let the sound of the falling water drown everything out. Then in that white noise, sometimes I can think clearly again. But then all I see is it happening again. So I take a few breaths, steady myself, and get back to work. Oh boy. Wonder how long I've been muted for. This episode brought to you by I Fixed It in Post. Oh, it's because I hit the... Huh. Yeah, it could have been a while. All right. Well, I got a ton of stuff. I'm gonna head back. We're gonna go back to Island 2. We're gonna try and get rid of that rock guy. With any luck, he only needs about 40. But if we don't have luck, then should be easy to get next time at least. Unfortunately, I think we do kind of have to go up around for this. I guess I could have taken the other teleporter. That probably would have been way faster, now that I think about it. What do you mean there's something dangerous up here? No, there freaking isn't. Oh, they're way down there. Yeah, no, game. That's not a threat. Probably the final carrot I needed. Okay, game. I see we're listening. It was not the final carrot. Okay. Well. Shoot. Oh boy. Didn't even realize those were in here. How the heck do I get out of here? It's just a way up to where I just was. Okay. Interesting. Exactly where I came in from. Oh, but there's the pot up here. Use the fabricator to upgrade the Vax jetpack. Ooh. Hey, I did actually want that. Up and over, let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Well, I think we got a lot done today. We're certainly about to spend a lot of money and figure out what on earth we need for that jetpack. I'm being honest, that's like priority number one is stamina and jetpack. Things like that, definitely climbable. On purpose. Ooh, there's another doodad. What do we got this time? Lovely centerpiece to any garden. This arrangement evokes peace, calm, and the joy of pink slimes. Hitch or two of this episode. Thank goodness. Alright. Jetpack. Honey Radiant Batty. Oh, that's not bad at all. 20% less energy, but double the fun. I am down for double the fun. We've got enough strange diamonds for extra tank 2. Rock plorts are easy. Silky sand. It's going to take a second, but not hard. Wild honey. Batty, primordial. Okay. So I do have some stuff to collect, for sure. And none of it's honey, so... let's go ahead and... oh, goodness. Yep. Yep. Seems about right. Oh. That's slightly too late. Yes, yes, everybody in there is very mad, and I do not care. What other plots do we have left here? It's just that one, huh? Yeah, I'm just gonna put it here. All this stuff, and then I think that'll be it for me. So thank you very much for watching this episode. If you liked it, feel free to click the like button, hit subscribe so that you can be notified of future updates to the channel. Feel free to come watch live Final Fantasy 14 reading on twitch.tv, and I will see you in the next episode.